through it.
Joan, your level of strength, your level of energy, the energy has just been amazing. You really are a role model for so many people. And I have to tell you, Annie, do you know what I'm going to say?
No, I have no idea.
I'm going to say, Annie, you're fired. Joan, congratulations.
These are all my jokes. These are jokes over the last 30 years. These are just, every time I write a joke, I try to remember to get it on a card. Why should a woman cook?
Nunca ningún hombre me dijo que era hermosa. Siempre me dijeron, oh, ella luce bien, ella es genial, pero nunca me dijeron que era hermosa. Esta es una frase que dice Joan Rivers en su documental, porque hoy les quiero hablar de una mujer neoyorquina que estudió antropología e inglés, pero que se convirtió, debido a su chispa, agudo humor y su carisma, en un ícono americano. Extremadamente talentosa actriz de cine, teatro y televisión, escritora, comediante, y que aquí en Troy Beca conocimos un poco más de ella a través de la mirada alterna de un documental que entra en su vida y nos muestra un poco más de su intimidad. Una pieza de trabajo es el nombre de este documental acerca de Joan Rivers. Y le preguntamos aquí en el Tapete Rojo, ¿cómo fue ese proceso rodando este documental?
In the beginning it was hard. By the end of a year and a half, you don't even notice they're there. Mm-hmm. And you just get up in the morning and there are the guys. And they became such part of the family that I was very upset when they finally said this is the last day. I was really upset.
What do you want audiences to pick away from the documentary about you?
I just hope they like me. Or I don't know. How's that? I don't know.
What do they want to learn about you?
Who cares?
And I know the Cruz families are watching, so I'd like to take the time to give proper thanks. I'm going to announce each one of the Cruz names on national television right now, starting with you. No, the other one, the big fat ass. But they're all so wonderful. They're truly loyal people. There's the sound guy who does a fantastic job, Steve, Tim, whatever. You know who you are. And the cable guy, George, Mary.
I'll tell you something, the way the styles are today, I'm glad I'm married.
A piece of war. Una pieza de trabajo, un gran documental con la historia de esta mujer genial y fascinante que nos sigue haciendo sonreír desde cada uno de los escenarios en donde se presenta. Joan Rivers, sí que eres hermosa.
Every star needs is a cameraman. We have a cameraman here who is the best, always making me look beautiful and thin. And, well, thank you guys. And while I'm thanking, get back here, son of a bitch.